If you look at the talons on, it's got these huge talons. It's actually one of the fishing owls, along with the pels. One of the bigger owls.
Isn't that shadow interesting?
There's a little genet running along that way. He'll be scratching around for small sort of scorpions, chameleons, lizards, that type of thing, and small insects. I'm just gonna leave big corrugations.